Coming up on the Next 21 this week, will the Montgomery County Circuit Court give the go-ahead for the term limit initiative to be on the ballot in November? With the poll numbers jumping up and down like a weekend at Bernie's, does either presidential candidate have a strong hold on this race? And finally, why are Montgomery County leaders confused about how to handle the gang issue? All this and more coming up on the Next 21 this week, right here on the Montgomery Channel, Channel 21.